Pyramid Quarry, take two. Guten Tag. Der biblische Archaeologist Professor Ludimann, and here I am, and I'm sitting on the edge of the great quarry of the pyramids in Egypt, the Egypt desert, and this is a very sad place because the Israelites had to toil here for many, many years to build those awesome structures of the pyramids of Egypt, and for the König of Egypt, yeah. And it was so schwer just ganz schwer and schade and wirklich really it was as they say off English, it was the pits.